Deciding to add a baby to your life is a big step. For some couples, it's easy. For others, not so much.
We live in a world where couples are diverse, and so are the options to make the dream of becoming parents a reality. The caring and professional team at Reproductive Medicine Associates of Philadelphia proudly helps make those dreams come true for all couples.
So we started trying to have a child in late 2013. In early 2014, kind of realized that it wasn't going the way that health class and health textbooks tell you it was going to go.
Oftentimes, couples are having difficulty achieving a pregnancy, and so they come to see us with help to try and figure that out, and obviously then to help them achieve that pregnancy. We also take care of same-sex couples, both male and female same-sex couples, and as you might imagine, they too need help achieving a pregnancy.
When visiting with the team at this unique practice, we learned about some of the options they offer to help the dream of parenthood become a reality.
Once we've completed an evaluation, we obviously need to come up with a treatment plan. So when we think about treatment options, we think about using medication to boost ovulation. Oftentimes, we'll couple that with IUI or intrauterine insemination, where we process the sperm and put it into the uterus. If someone has blocked fallopian tubes or they've otherwise not had success, or if the sperm count really is not good, we might recommend doing in vitro fertilization, where we take the eggs out of the body, we put the eggs and the sperm together in the laboratory, and then put back an embryo into the uterus.
Reproductive Medicine Associates of Philadelphia maintains some of the highest in vitro fertilization success rates when compared to national averages.
It's obviously hard for couples to come in for care. They're afraid that they're never going to be able to achieve their dream. And we do absolutely everything we can to make it comfortable for them. We can't take away all the pain, we can't take away all the hurt, but we can make it a more comfortable experience.
We wound up back here at RMA, and that led us to an IVF cycle this past spring, and I'm now 27 weeks pregnant with a baby girl.
Reproductive Medicine Associates of Philadelphia, building family success through highly personalized fertility care. Let us help you create the family you dream of.